Hey guys, here's how I run my PC gaming very smooth and very quiet using Whisper mode on my GeForce Experience. Firstly, what you need to do is to open your GeForce Experience so you can see the games I'm having here. So firstly, you go to your settings. Make sure that under this feature, make sure that your PC supports Whisper mode. You can see mine support Whisper mode already. So you select, you scroll down, you can see it will be turned off like this. Then you select it, turn on. So what it says is that makes your plug-in laptop run quieter while gaming, you understand? So now let's go, let me show you. So you go to your NVIDIA panel, show more, video control panel. Actually takes more time to load, so I use order. Okay, actually load fast. Okay. So you go to your manage 3D settings. So what you need to do is to go to the program and scroll down. Let's say you're selecting the game that you want. Okay, let's start with GTA 5. So what I do is I run my GTA 5 at 50 FPS, which is actually very smooth while gaming. You understand? But I don't really experience any lag. 50 FPS is super good. Even playing my GTA on 30 FPS, I don't notice anything bad on it. So, see on Whisper mode, you can actually click on it and even increase the frame rate to about 120 frame rates. You understand? But I make use of 50 for my Whisper mode for my GTA. So, after setting all that, I think your Whisper mode is set already. So, you do the same thing for other games like my FIFA. My P423, same thing. I make use of 80 for my FPS for my Whisper mode, and it runs very quiet and smooth. So that's all for the Whisper mode settings. You don't need to set any other thing, and you get a very good FPS, and also your laptop runs very quiet. So for more tutorials like this, hit the subscribe button.